Hi, I'm Emily McLaughlin. I paint, and this is Showcase.
We cut the legs off of our pants, threw our shoes into the ocean, sit back and wave through the daylight.
My process in painting, I guess generally I start out and I'm pretty disappointed and I don't think I'm getting anywhere, and then I just kind of let my mind, you know, I just start to like doodle around, and then I start to like it, then it starts to go downhill again, and then when it's at like your most negative point, when you really are like, I gotta scrap this, you know, you add like a squiggle or something, and then off of it you have a whole new, you know, painting, and you end up liking it. Well, for my painting that was inspired by Little Red Riding Hood, I guess, I was thinking of sort of like a fairy tale type of appearance, but I was trying to mimic a kind of stained glass type of effect using the watercolor and the ink. So, you know, my friends will say the same thing, but at one point I always end up using my fingers painting.